Coach, how important is it being able to take your team back to the national semifinals? Just what's the feeling like right now?
Well, I can tell you it's been a while. It's been a while since we've been back here, but an overall excellent performance from our group today, from our goalkeeper to our back four throughout the midfield up top. You know, we just talked about it. Everybody did their job today. Excuse me. And that's what it's all about. I mean, that's how you win games. Embry Riddle is an excellent team. I mean, we give a lot of respect to that group. You know, fortunately for today, it worked out in our favor.
You held a team that scored five goals in the first half yesterday to no shots, period, in the first half. Just what was working through those first 45 minutes from your team?
It's girls playing within the system and playing hard and understanding their roles and closing things down. It's, you know, if you give that team time and space, you're going to struggle to stay in the game. And obviously, I knew that. We played them earlier in the year, but certainly watching the Robert Morris game helped us out in our preparations to know, you know, they're top three, you know, their front runners are just an absolute handful, and our back four did a great job today.
You've got either Vanguard or Spring Arbor tomorrow, on Friday in the national semifinals. What are you looking for out of one of those two sides as your opponent?
We're looking for another absolute battle. You know, both of those teams, we played them throughout the course of the year. Got a great deal of respect for both of them. You know, played Spring Arbor. Both were very early in the season. And when you get to this point in the season, teams change quite a bit from what you saw early on. So, you know, watching the game this afternoon will be helpful for us. And, you know, we just know we're in for an absolute challenge.